Hi, this is Jimmy Pepe, and I'm back here teaching the story of Noah and the Ark, and I pray that these teachings encourage you in your walk with Christ, and I want you to know that your Bible and the words in this book will empower you to live a victorious life in Christ Jesus. The Ark has a great symbolic feature to it that we, as believers in Christ, as born-again believers in Christ, should understand. And that should make our faith even more secure. The Ark shows God's provision for salvation in Christ. And we could see that in Genesis 6, 13 and 14. And Revelation 1, 8. Second, the Ark shows that we are spared from God's wrath through Christ, our substitute. And we could see that in Romans 3, 24, 25, 1 John 2, 2, and Romans 8, 1. Thirdly, the Ark shows that Christ is the only way to enter salvation. We see that in Genesis 6, 16. John 14, 6, and John 10, 9. Fourth, the Ark shows the atonement work of Christ. See that in Romans 4, 7. Number five, the Ark shows the resurrection and the ascension of Christ. See Genesis 8, 4. And Ephesians 4, 8. And Colossians 3, 1. Number six, the Ark shows the absolute security of those who are in Christ. We see that in Colossians 3, 3. And in 1 Corinthians chapter 1, verse 30. And finally, seventh, the Ark shows the invitation God gives to come into Christ. We see that in Genesis 7, 1. And in Matthew 11, 28.
Mr. Noah built an ark, the people thought it was a lark. Mr. Noah pleaded so, but into the ark they would not go. Down came the rain in torrents, down came the rain in torrents, down came the rain in torrents, but only eight were saved.
So this is not just a little Sunday school story that we tell children. And, you know, we show them a picture of a whole bunch of animals and happy people walking up a ramp and going into an ark. I cannot stress enough the importance of looking at what God is doing here at the time of Noah. And then God chose the Hebrew people, and only the Hebrew people, to bring forth Messiah to save all mankind from their sin. He has saved us. Very important point. I want to thank you, and we'll continue on in this teaching. God bless you.
Father.